Margot classified her favorite paintings hanging in a museum by both size and dominant color. The results are in the table above. We have this table, so we have dominant color, we have large size, small size, we have a bunch of blanks here. I'm guessing we're gonna have to fill some of these out. Margot found that, okay, this is interesting. Margot found that 1/4 of her favorite large paintings were blue. How many of Margot's favorite paintings have red as the dominant color? So we want to figure out how many of her favorite paintings, whether it's large or small, have red as the dominant color. So we want to figure out the total number that have red as the dominant color. And so to figure this out, I think we're going to have to figure out some of these other blanks. And let's start with the information that they actually gave us. Margot found that 1/4 of her favorite large paintings, so this is her favorite large paintings. This right over here is the total favorite. This is the total favorite large paintings. 1/4 of this, 1/4 of these of her favorite large paintings are blue. So 1/4 of this gives us 5. So 1/4 of what is equal to 5? Or 5 times 4 is what? Well, this needs to be 20. 5 out of 20 is the same thing as 1/4. And if we know that, then we could start to fill in some of these other blanks. So if we have a total of 20 large paintings and 5 are blue, then 15 are going to have to be red, because the red large ones plus the blue large ones is going to add up to 20. Now if you have 15 red large, and if you have 4 red small, the total number of red is 15 plus 4 is 19. So 19 of Margot's favorite paintings have red as the dominant color. 19.